He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
He killed my brother back in Arkham City. He should be dead, not rotten.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Let any of these weapons get onto the street.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, With the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger and you'll kill us both. Trigger and you'll blow us both. Normally I'd pay good money to see that kind of thing, but we really don't have the time.
Closing the vault door will contain the explosion. I need to shut the vault door first, contain the blast. I need to close the vault door and contain the blast.
Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! The laundry done, I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate. I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive. Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here?
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way.
Your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it.
Open fire! Shoot everything! Down!
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way.
How are we going to get out of this mess? And don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being.
Thank you.
Oh, come on! Surely there's some bat-themed gadget that can get us out of this mess. You know, a big gadget with guns?
I can't disrupt the deployed sentry gun.
You're gonna have to think outside the box on this one. Use the car, bats.
Be killed instantly if I drop down. There has to be another way. I'm just not seeing it. I'll be killed instantly if I drop down. There has to be another way. I'm just not seeing it. I'll be killed instantly if I drop down. There has to be another way. I'm just not seeing it. I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Yes.
Did we get him? I think so. Don't check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him.
Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter.
Since when?
Since now.
So what? Just wait and see what happens?
He's probably dead anyway.
Of course he is.
Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
Thank you.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. And that soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
This time tomorrow, I go dark. Got my money, got it. beginning. We succeed here in Gotham. We can take the whole country.
Attacks from above, from below. He's fast.
is being locked out of state.
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
I'm gonna leave. quick diagnostics check. All clear. I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this thing. Check this place out.
Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries. Hard to tell who hates Batman more. Scarecrow or the Knight.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Check this place out.
Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries. Hard to tell who hates Batman more, Scarecrow or the Knight. Just ran a quick diagnostics check. All clear. Scarecrow's keeping his cards close to his chest on this one. Not even you. The commanders know what's happening.
I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this thing.
Hard to tell who hates Batman more, Scarecrow or the Knight.
Just ran a quick diagnostics check. All clear. I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles?
It's nothing.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Mm-hmm.